To wrap up our concert today, Margaret and I wanted to sing together. The following two duets show just how different Brahms' writing can be. The first duet is from Brahms' Opus 20, which was his first published set of female duets. The 6/8 meter and repeating three-note pattern immediately give the song a flowing feeling, which matches with the water-themed poetry. And this Johann Herder poem is a perfect way to sum up the love story between Brahms and Clara Schumann, as the last line of the poem reads, "The tide of love drives my heart here and there, and the storms do not rest until the little boat sinks."
Our final duet tells us of Walpurgisnacht, a night in German and Dutch folklore where witches come into the Harz Mountains in Germany. The duet is a conversation between a young girl terrified of witches and her mother, who reveals something that will change her life forever.